In Onshape assemblies, you can now create a tangent mate that will connect two parts together by tangent faces or edges. Simply select a face on one part and a face on another. Once the mate is applied, you can then move the parts relative to one another and the faces will remain tangent. Connected tangent faces on each part are automatically selected. The tangent mate is a special kind of mate because it doesn't use mate connectors. You can use it to simulate cams, barrel cams, slots and paths. Individual faces, tangent faces or edge chains can be used to define a tangent mate, such as the corner of this fillet and a flat face. In cases where it's easier to use a set of edges, you can do that too. In this example, a single face on one part and a set of connected tangent edges on another. The tangent mate will then work with the standard mates to give you the type of motion you're looking for. When all your mates are applied, you can then put your assembly through its paces.